All right, here we go. Playing a little Ghostface. Running no slowdown, so hyper. It's gonna be difficult. I have to like somehow protect my devour. It's upstairs here, which is kind of nice, I guess. Let me get this balcony. Chief is on me, I think. Must be all over there at helicopter side. Or below. Reveal can is such bullshit. All right, let's see if we can get that one shot. And try to reveal me. Thanks. Pick up. Force him off the Jans because of Grim Grace. He probably should have fully stocked up. Someone was here. They were running this way. Might be going for save. Bill, hello? I think Bill was confused. Force him off the drains. Okay, somebody's here. My trade. No. The angle of that is that tight. That's crazy. Trying to give you a tour of RPD. Should be down here. Okay, kick. Pick up. Quickly put on the hook. So we can get Grim Embrace active again. Back up this way. Please don't trade. At least he has to mend up. Getting no devour value because they keep quickly, like, I can't get away from the hook fast enough. They're, like, denying my devour value. And he's back on that side, so we gotta force him back out of. Unless that was a diversion. What was that? Whatever. No clue I'm here. That one done too. Okay. And now they're in for a fucking body blocks. Hell yeah, dude. Pick up. Now they got both middles done, so this is gonna be very difficult. Bill. Pick up. Might only get one hit out of it, but Bill gone. Easy. Probably blinded Renato too on that. Why didn't you drop the pallet? What were you thinking? Get a bill, throw that pallet, gotten safe for free. Renato would still be alive. Let's go downstairs. Feels bad, man. Back there, because that's where exactly where Leon's gonna go. Thanks for partially revealing me. Appreciate it. Devourer carried me in this game, that's for sure. He's gone. I probably spawn in the middle here. He is above me somewhere. Just barely heard him like last second. Alright, there we go. GG's. Good thing about this map, there's a lot of corridors. This might be one of Ghostface's better maps. Maybe. Because if they just split up into gens, it's... Devour Ghostface, baby.